One of the great things about blockchain is that it can provide a trustless environment for executing transactions. Why? Because you have smart contracts which are programmed to be executed if certain conditions are delivered. So let me give you an example of such a transaction. You have one smart meter here that reads consumption on a blockchain. You have one smart meter here that reads production on a blockchain. Of course, they have to be secure, so nobody can tamper with them. The blockchain is agnostic itself. And then you have a software, a smart contract, that reads the measurements on the blockchain. It can read if the consumer has enough digital currency to pay for the energy, and it can also measure if that producer had the energy to sell it to the consumer. So you can make everything automatic, but also visible, not just in the back end. I think this is one of the biggest technological advancements that can be applied to energy.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay.
The red flag came.
I have a last question because we are out of time for the man with the money, if you allow me. How the capital availability impacts the development of such platforms? For example, the Restart platform.
Yeah, thank you. So, as I said before, the capital is there, the resources are there, but when you are talking about deploying them in these businesses, as Sami again, I will remind his remark that one of the most important thing in deploy this capital, it's the business model. And we have a problem because most of these platforms or these products don't have a clear regulatory framework. So because you don't have this framework, it's an evolving framework right now from the regulatory and the legislative point of view. You have it's very difficult to build a business model because any change which is not foreseen when you are building that business model potentially can impact in a negative way that business. So we have the capital, we have the investors, but what we really need to do is to improve the regulatory framework in the industries, pretty much all the industries, because RED, for example, it's an industry that it's known for its regulatory strictness. So in this case, it became a lot more difficult to be able to build a scalable business model that will have also a visibility. So the conclusion is we need a stable framework in order for all these businesses to be able to create business models that have, I'm trying to find the right word. So
positive impact?
Yeah, a positive impact.
Bringing energy Thank freedom, you. Power to the
okay.
people?
Yeah. Well, this is the power of the people.
Okay.
This is how everything starts, is technology, you know?